gathering place, in your secret place, we come to be with you, come to be with you.
Let
Days I will proclaim it. How many songs can I sing of your goodness, God? You are good, good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And you're never gonna. Never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. Oh, I know. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down, Jesus. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down, 'cause you are good.
Forever and ever and ever and ever, your love endures. Forever and ever and ever and ever, your love endures. Forever and ever and ever and ever, your love endures. Forever and ever and ever and ever, your love endures. Forever and ever and ever and ever, your love endures.
forever and ever and ever and ever. Your love, let your children sing forever and ever and ever and ever. Your love endures. We'll never see the end of your love. We'll never see the end of your goodness. We can sail on and on forever. We'll never see the end. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh good, good. Oh, you're good, good. Oh yeah, you're good, good. In the place of your dwelling, and we will sing. We'll stand in the place of your dwelling, and we'll sing. We'll stand in the place of your dwelling, and we will sing. You are good, good. Oh, you are good. Oh, yeah, you are good, good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, you are good. We'll stand in the place of the flood waters. Yeah. We'll stand in the place of the fire burning. We'll sing. You are good.
Jesus.
confidence. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. All in confidence. I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. You are a good girl. With my whole heart and heart, you are a good girl. From the depths of my being, I know, I know, I know, I know. Unshakable, I know, I know. Me, I know it, I know you're good, good. Under our feet, We're walking up to the shore of the sea. Oh yeah. You feel the sand under our feet. It's warm and feels good. It feels good between our toes. Yeah, 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 yeah. We look out over the water and we see. It goes on and on and on and on. On and on and on and on and on and on. On and on and on and on it goes on. On and on and on and on it goes on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We get to the edge of the water, it's lapping. We say, let's give it a try. We step in and the foam recovers our feet. It's so good, so good. And a thrill goes up in me. Can't help but take another step in to deeper and deeper. It's so lovely, oh the water is so good. I just can't help myself. I won't step in deeper. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, and I start to laugh in joy that covers me. Oh, it's so good, oh, I can barely contain it, oh, it's good, it's good, it's good, it's good. And about this time, I think to ask the Lord, what is this sea before me? What is it I'm having so much fun in? What is it, God? And he whispers so sweetly and gently to me. It's the sea of my goodness. It's the sea of my goodness. He says, don't you want to come in a little more? Don't you want to come in and maybe swim a little bit? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I want to. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go swimming. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Swimming, let's go, let's go, let's go in. Swimming, let's go, let's go, let's go in. To the sea of his goodness. Sea of his goodness. I see someone surfing. I see you surfing on the wave of your goodness. Oh, he says you know who it is. You know who it is. On the waves, surfing on the waves of his goodness. Brings us up behind him and he says, come on. Come on and surf the wave with me. Goodness. Yeah. And what I'm seeing now is like the surfboard that we were on, it turns into a paddleboard. And we have a paddle. He has a paddle. He gives us one. And so we can just kind of, you know, just kind of paddle out on the sea. So much I want you to see. There's so much to explore of this sea of His goodness. I have so much I want you to see. Come on, come on, come on. Let's just sail on the sea of His goodness. Sail on the sea of His goodness. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. The sea, it has no edge. The sea, it has no edge. Observed in me of my love. I say, well, Jesus, I don't really know. They seem pretty much the same to me. Behind your goodness, there is your love. Oh, there is your love. It's your love. It's your love. I've observed that sometimes it doesn't make sense to me. Sometimes your love or your goodness, I have to look real deep to see it. Have to remember, especially when it's hard, when things are hard and I'm in the fire, God, I have to search for your goodness. I have to search for your goodness. I have to stand still. Sometimes I have to stand still and just see with the eyes of my heart. Search for your goodness. But then I start to feel it when my eyes are closed and I'm still. Then I start to feel it rising up in me from the depths of my being. I see your goodness. I feel your goodness.
Oh,
Dear life, even when we say, Jesus, why are you sleeping? Don't you know we're gonna die? Oh, how can you be sleeping at a time like this? Don't you see the storm raging? You are good.
Show me the path of life in your presence. It is fullness of joy. And at your right hand are pleasures forevermore. And it felt like the Lord was saying that it doesn't matter what we're going through. It's almost like a few weeks back we were going into the deep, deep parts of the ocean. And today you were riding the waves, sitting at the seashore. It doesn't matter where we are. He's there with us. And it just felt like he wanted us to have fun. You know, just have fun. It doesn't matter what the storm is around us. He wants to have fun with us. He wants us to delight in him and have pleasure in him. Because there is pleasure in him, even in the storms when we're riding the waves or in the boat and sleeping right beside him. It doesn't matter where we are. He's there. And at his right hand, pleasures forevermore. So ride the waves or sleep in the cabin with him, or feel the wind blowing through your hair. There is pleasures. There is pleasures. He gave them to us to enjoy.
Even the storm can be fun if you see it from my perspective. Even the storm can be fun if you remember you are mine and I am here. If you know you can't be destroyed by the storm. It can be fun.
I was telling Steve earlier that it feels like the Lord is teaching us, right, even in the midst of circumstances that seem hard or that they could be full of distress, right? But the Lord, he sets us free and he wants us to see it as an opportunity, right? Like in James, we can count it all joy. Take it as an opportunity to grow, to see it. Ask the Lord, Lord, how do you see this thing? How do you view it? What are you doing, Lord, in the midst of this storm? Are you sleeping? Are you up feeling the wind? I want to do what you're doing, God. I want to see it. I want to see what my Father is doing.
I'm not sleeping. I'm not resting.
Mercy to keep Jonah
on the path that God had chosen for him. It was God's mercy that spoke. And it says that in Psalm 93, that the seas have lifted up, O Lord. The seas have lifted up their voice. The seas have lifted up their pounding waves. Mightier than the thunder of the great waters, mightier than the breakers of the sea, the Lord on high is mighty. And it's powerful how he showed Job that my plans for you are stronger than your reluctance. My plans for you are stronger than your blatant disobedience. My will for you is stronger than your will. And he used the storm to reveal his glory to the pagans on the boat. And even when Jonah went overboard, when he was chucked out into the sea, it was still God's mercy. It's still God's mercy, and he's swallowed by this fish. Like, what? And so what looks like calamity can be God's firmness. He's just being firm. And then I think about Paul when he went through the terrible shipwreck and the storm. They went through that because people who he was with didn't listen to him. The Lord said, don't go, don't do this. And they went anyway. They sailed at the wrong time of year. And outside of God's timing can bring trouble. And they did. They were shipwrecked. And they crashed. And they were on the sea for 3 days. And yet there was God's mercy. God spoke to Paul. He gave a word. No one died. So whatever, God's in charge. And storms come for different reasons.
So you can have my peace through it all. You can have my peace through it all. You can have my peace that passes understanding through it all. Through it all. It's my responsibility to keep you on the right path. Even when you make mistakes along the way. Sometimes I send the storm to bump you on the right path again. So just have my peace. Through it all. You can mess it up. You can do it wrong. I will get you back again on the right path. So have my peace through it all. I feel like the Lord is pouring out peace on us right now. That he wants to change us internally, even in this moment. That we will never, ever, ever see a storm the same way again.
Verses in the Bible that talk about the weather, storms, whirlwinds, drought, and every one of them is connected directly to the sovereign God.
Thank you, Jesus. Yeah, that's key. Huh?
Remember your name.
The sovereign. Sovereign God, the sovereign God, you are God, but I am not.